Hello, and today we are customizing this 10-year-old tablet. Let's get started. It's a little weird. I like it better than the original logo. But talking about the tablet now, it looks absolutely terrible. It terrifies me. But if you like it, I guess you can like it. I really don't like it, but I think I did the doodles too small for the paint markers. But I guess subscribe if you liked it, kind of. I would normally say that, but you really can't really like it. So I guess let's just get into the final video.